If the nerve carries the information from the receptors to the brain, what is the name of this type of nerve? Sympathetic nerves, sensory nerves, motor nerves, parasympathetic nerves. The answer is sensory nerve. There are two major nerves in the body. It's like a highway. One, two-direction highway. One is the type of nerve that taking the information from one direction to the other one. The other one is bringing from the opposite direction. What does that mean? It means there are some receptors on the skin, receptor in the eye, in the ear. Their job is to receive the information, such as touch, such as vision, such as hearing, and take it to the brain. The nerves that take the information from these receptors to the brain, they're going only one direction towards the brain. These are sensory nerves. We have another type of nerve. You need your muscles to move, right? So the muscles to be able to move, they receive order from brain. So you need to have some nerves connecting brain to the muscles everywhere in your body. So the nerve coming from the brain to the muscle is going to the opposite direction than sensory nerve. That is called motor nerve. So you need to understand these two-sided direction of orders or information is going in the nerve. So we have sensory nerves, we have motor nerve. This is simply saying from receptors to the brain, the answer is sensory. If they say from brain to muscle, that is motor nerve.